Good evening, 47. Your primary target is at the book reading in the Sapienza Church, across the Marina Square. It is invitation only, so you will need to acquire one, or find another way to infiltrate.
Whatever, let's do this thing. Hi. Yeah, I fixed the lights. We can do the photo shoot whenever. Oh, hi. You must be the fan. If you could just stand over by the well, please. Thanks.
That is Craig Black, author and aspiring mass murderer.
So, any questions before...
I'll let it pass this time.
So, any questions before we start shooting?
Actually, yes. The first two books make it obvious that Cassandra's estranged father is the gentleman killer. The confrontation with him is set up to be her defining moment, specifically the seance at the end of book three. And then, suddenly, that turns into a poorly written reconciliation, instead of the clean break it was obviously meant to be. Care to explain yourself?
Well, I write that one off to the creative process. Things change, you know? Let's get this thing over with, yes? Say disease. Okay, we've been immortalized.
Frame it and hang it on.
Understood. Containing and setting up perimeter.